All right. Here we go.
It'd suck if you missed right now. What?
Tírame la soga. Vamos, Tarzán, trepa.
Avery's cross.
They brought him out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot order.
Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
How long before they start?
15 minutes tops.
Well, there's gotta be some way we can grab it.
There is just a small matter of a few hundred eyewitnesses.
Okay, but we just need a diversion.
Like,
I don't know. There's gotta be something.
God see us making for that cross.
But they don't see us. Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison. If you want something to die, then you wait for my side.
Yeah. What is that like to compare for this reason?
Ventilation. Electrical. That's it up here. We just have to climb up there and kill the lights.
Grab the cross in the dark. There will be an emergency generator.
Give us a few seconds of darkness to pull.
We need right next to the cross when the lights go.
There's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Who's that to see you? Antipasti?
Muscles.
Hey. You?
Would you focus?
Where do we get noticed?
Good work.
That robot. All right, I'll get to the break room. Kill the power.
Me on the way?
With the West Pit.
Front row.
You head down to the floor to the girl in the prize, okay? There's not anything there. Pinky, who's that?
Roger that.
All right. Listen, we still got this. Ready?
Ready.
All right. Follow me. I'll come through the cellar.
Thanks. Got it.
Except that just as good. Let's go.
This place is fancy. So of course this douche should be attacked that way.
I think I can handle a simple lift.
All right.
Oh, real smooth.
I'm not even trying yet.
Yeah, I can tell.
Again. We'll still need these.
Great.
Good luck.
We'll be in touch.
Hands in the air. Hi, Victor.
Hello, Nadine. Pleasure to see you again.
Only this time, I've got the drop on you.
Well, I guess I should be glad that's not a real gun. Hardly recognize you out of your fatigues.
Yeah. You know how it is. Every once in a while, a job requires us to get all dolled up. Looking sharp, by the way.
Not too bad yourself.
So out of place here. Can't tell you what a relief it is to run into another English speaker, even if you are American.
They'll have to blame my parents for that one.
I was on my way to the bar. Can I get you something?
Yeah, scotch. On the rocks.
Be right back.
Date? You catch all that?
Yes, I did. Sounds like a lady's trying to buy you a drink.
Yeah, Nadine Ross is buying me a drink.
Ross. Wait, doesn't she own that army for hire? It's called Coastline?
Shoreline.
Yeah, right. But you had a run-in with them.
It's putting it mildly. Fortunately, she does not seem to be holding a grudge.
I'm good to go here. All right. Listen, we're all set, Sully. You, stay out of trouble, okay?
I'll try.
Ready? Yeah, let's do it.
I find where the waiters and caterers are hanging out.
Lure one out of the kitchen, probably.
Then let's go find the kitchen.
Man, there's enough food down here to feed a small town.
What is this? This gate wasn't on the blueprint. Locked, of course. Okay, plan B. There you go. I see some fence up there.
Nathan. Come check this out.
There we go. Let there be light. I'd like to go in this joint.
Don't suppose you brought a...
Yeah, that'll do. I guess it's always a good idea to bring a smoker along. Unless you need to run.
Oof. Man, I'm starting to get a little drunk off the fumes in here.
Oh, good thing Sully's driving.
Maybe the vent access is behind these casks.
That's a lot of really rare vintage.
Yeah, maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
Something tells me that's not gonna fly. Hey, should be worried that Victor is chatting up Nadine Ross. I mean, I've heard some pretty scary stories about her crew.
Yeah, don't worry about Sully. I can talk his way out of anything. This way. Yeah, I got it. No need to give me a hand or anything.
I'm holding a lighter.
Holding a lighter. Okay, up we go. Right there. That's smaller than it looked, huh?
And a lot more dusty.
Dove diavolo si procurano tutta questa roba?
Sono pezzi rubati ai ricettatori.
Fresh air, here we come.
Check this out. See that building with the radio tower?
You mean the cell tower?
The what? Whatever. Listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how we get past this gate.
Sam, up here. I'll boost you up.
All right.
All right. Good thing you kept in shape.
Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully? You there? Must be a bad spot for a signal. Hopefully he's doing okay.
Bingo. Found the kitchen.
And of course it's locked.
Sam, look. Maybe we can use that, find a window, drop into the kitchen.
That's a good idea. I'll boost you up and you take care of the ladder.
Got it? Heads up, heads up.
Buonasera.
Ma che sta facendo?
Easy on the civilian, Sam.
What? So he wakes up with a headache in his underwear. We've both been there before, right?
Right.
Well, I got mine. You get yours.
All right. Okay, let's get to the power room. Sam, you good?
Yeah, these pants are just a little bit too tight.
Yeah, well, that's the style these days.
Really? Oh, when in Rome.
Nah, because we're in Italy. I get it.
All right, I'm gonna head back to the ballroom. It's not a
Sam, you there? Sam? Sully? Great. Guys, if you can hear me, I'm just about at the power room. Should be there soon. Ish.
Going in circles here. I'm going in circles. Is it this way?
Oh,
Holy retired.
Last I heard, he settled down and got married.
Well, then he might as well be dead. Victor Sullivan! How are you?
Great.
How long has it? 10 years? 12?
50.
It's amazing. All these years gone by, here we are, we're still haggling over dead heads, junk on.
Really? Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business, yeah. But yes, that's my day job.
That's one hell of a day job. You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Well, sure. And what would be the point of that? These days I'm only looking for good stuff. Big score. Any advice on what I should pick up tonight?
Yeah, I go on a bit against him. But, just between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. Think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Well, remember where we are. This crowd will get rich by playing fair.
Would you need someone watching your back in a place like this?
Well, I do hate to break it to you. But I'm working for an American.
We've partnered up on this one.
See? Talk about a power company.
In a few moments, we'll be including on our next act an inlaid wooden crucifix from the Trocky State.
Well, I know when I'm third wheel, two kids have fun.
Hold on. How'd you find out, huh?
What it is that, Rafe? Nadine, I think your partner here has had too many Bloody Marys.
Cut the bullshit, old man. I don't know how you scan your way in here, but if you think about getting on your crisscross, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be beating you. God, I'm
Ray, wait!
Well, you get my point.
Lovely seeing you both. Nate? God damn it, kid, where the hell are you?
Okay. Power room. I can do this.
Yeah, Sam is Troy Baker, and then Nadine is Laura Bailey, I think that's her name.
Sam, Sully, you there?
Damn it, kid, where the hell have you been?
I made it. A few close calls.
I cut the power, that would be a good time.
I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
Rafe? Rafe is here?
Outbid him.
Nothing kind of scratch.
Sully, we're stealing, remember?
Look at my bluff.
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
I end up with the highest bid. We're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time. Trust me.
Going once. Going twice.
Scrub.
Then we have 100,000 deals. Hey. Have any other bids? We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
For a penny and for a pound.
That bid brings
don't
us
worry.
To 120.
You'll be out of there in no time.
I better be.
Okay. Just gotta smash the lock.
Now the bid has reached 130,000. We are now at 140.
Nothing. Damn it.
Your bid, signore, takes us all the way to.
There's gotta be something. Come on.
Hey, man, starting to sweat bullets here.
Yeah, give me a sec.
The bidding stands at 160,000 euros in the room.
Yes.
Signore's bid makes 100,000.
There you go.
We are now at 160,000 euros.
Gotcha. At the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's bid, 200,000 euros.
500,000. Let's get the show on the road here.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay, let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once. Going twice? Then I shall sell it for 500,000 euros.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
It's gone! Barrate tutte le uscite!
Move it! Get out of the way! Stop him! Hey, stop that guy!
Fermo!
What are you doing? You're letting him get away!
You speak...
Sparisci. What?
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
Got St. Dismas right here. You wanna say hi?
Yeah, we really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Ballroom's locked down, security scrambling.
Hey, Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Vicino alla torre. Devi farlo sapere a tutti, cazzo. Tieni gli occhi aperti.
Aspetta.
Shit.
Wait, wait, don't shoot at me.
I'm lost. Nathan, what is going on?
I'm being shot at.
Told you we should have brought guns.
I know.
Non ce la faranno. Li troveremo e li riempiremo di buchi. Ma sappiamo cosa fare. Resta qua. Cosa hai trovato?
How we doing, Nathan?
I'm on my way. Heading to higher ground to get my bearings.
All right, see you soon.
Yeah. There's the ballroom. Driveway's right in front. Okay. Everything's fine. You got a good look at me. Just gonna play cool. Stroll right on out of here.
Oh. Oops. Oops.
You're not supposed to be back here.
I will tell you if you don't.
You have something on it. Are you gonna give it to me?
Ooh. Give it to her.
Letter. I'm afraid I'm supposed to be important. If you'll excuse me.
Ouch.
I'm not in the mood, James. Give me the crucifix.
Maybe. You're lucky I'm a gentleman. So if I were.
Let me see if I can clarify.
Hey, look, I'm still a little jet lag.
Have you had enough? Or do you want to keep being a smartass?
Well, you know, being a smartass has got me this far in life. Why quit now? Alright, wait. It's in my back pocket.
Where is it?
Stuck here, any ideas? The fastest way through the ballroom. Get the ballroom's locked.
Yeah, got it.
Can you hear that?
Take a seat. Well, I do my best. Sometimes. Oof. I love this pistol. Oh, there you go. Oh, shit. Dead. Thank you. Ah, shit. Oof.
For this. Shit. What? It's empty.
What? Oh, you're such an asshole.
He's your brother. All right. Skull and crossbones. Very good sign.
Davis insignia. What is this? Hodie mecum eris in paradiso.
Today you will join me in paradise. Paris.
It's when Jesus said to St. Dismas on the cross, right? But what about these numbers here? What do you make of this?
Some kind of code. Or a phone number.
Come on.
The dates.
Huh?
Look. 1659.
This is the year Avery was born.
1699.
Let me guess. The year he died.
Well, by most accounts, yeah, but it means we have date of birth, date of death, and paradise, which means we're looking for Avery's grave.
St. Dismas's Cathedral.
Wait a second. Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
Right.
Right? Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral, but the graveyard, it's way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly.
Guys, we're going to Scotland.
All right. Wait up. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming?
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
But that psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is. But come on, it's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
How is Elena cool with all this? Jesus, kid.
Look, it's just not that simple.
But with all that you two have been through together,
she wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance.
Nathan, he's right. Things have changed. Rafe's involved now, and I can take this on my own, really.
Great. Well, thank you for your input, both of you.
Excuse me.
Hey, it's me, yeah. Now the reception's lousy. Yeah.
Something on your mind, dear?
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years away. And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
No, I'll just see you in a few more weeks.
Yeah, I will.
Okay, I love you too. Bye. Just told her that the job was going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth. Right? So come on, what do you say? Sam could still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.
Well, Rafe's really going all in, isn't he?
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are going to have that graveyard all to ourselves.
Sully.
Yeah.
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kid. Happy hunting.
Nice chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah.
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan. Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Scottish Cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with the massive bounty on his head, it'd be a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and me?
I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration for not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he wanted to do to you now.
Yeah, try not to. Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
The hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
What?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Oh, shit!
Get out!
Okay. We're good.
Yeah. Nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral. What is this place?
The monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. More shoreline equipment.
At least no shoreliners. Now what do you bet? Yep. Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Hey, got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Take that, door. Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years.
What's the plan with the crate?
I'm not sure yet.
Shit, Shoreline, hide!
Come here. slow. I recently played the second one in Xbox One, and then I played on PC, and the PC port was like broken, was running like at 20 frames per second, unplayable. So now I'm waiting for like the PS4 port, which is supposed to come with all the DLC and all that stuff.
Pull you up. There you go. All right, thanks. All right, there it is. Among storm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
Down we go. Burns a little. Those are fun.
I could do this all day.
You go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruit here.
So what happened there? Did you put down the revolver?
With our help, this you one. Kept it at bay. But once money ran
get
out...
Get the left one. I got right.
No reason for us to stick around.
We're gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
You two done prepping the site?
Cemetery's ready for rich boys.
They're not slowing down, are they?
Well, Lady wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
But they uncovered some stuff. But I don't know the details.
Thank you.
That was kind of hairy.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on. Right beyond those walls. Here we go.
Where does this big asshole get off?
Easy, bro.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that prick. I should have popped him.
The guy's fronting our entire crew. What do you think Nadine would do to you?
I was falling. Keep going.
It's a bad view.
Slide for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
There's a dormitory gate.
Shit, no! So wait. Oof. That was close. What the hell am I doing here? Mm-hmm.
way, people. Let's go.
Stuck the landing.
Hey, give me a hand. Skull and crossbones, the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business. Let's. No skull and crossbones. He's kept it close. Graveyard. Sam, come here. Find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
Not about the skull,
though. What's odd about it is that's not every sigil.
Huh. Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
Yeah, look at that. Let's see what we got. Crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
Hide his loot.
Fingers crossed. Sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Is this a door? Looks like a door.
I don't see a way to open it, though. What are these star symbols?
Hey, Smokey, need your lighter over here.
That hurts my feelings.
As much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
That's...
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
And let's see here.
I can aim the lights. Hey, here we go.
think you got that one. Oh, connect the dots.
That looks right.
There you go, clone trooper game. Yeah, the puzzles in these games are like thoughtful. I like them. They're not hard per se, but they're really thoughtful. Estamos con muchas ganas de jugar. Con mucha hambre también. Uf, te perdiste una parte buenísima. Oops. Not like this. Here he's coming again. Replay. Come here. I'm going all out. No! God damn. They're everywhere. Okay. Oof. Nice. I'm gonna risk it. Come on. Quick. Ah! Oof. Ninja Drake.
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Not far. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm.
This Drake is running away from Trump. Trump is the villain in this game. This is gonna be fun.
Nobody wants another port.
Oops. There's a cave here.
Thank you. You don't think the monks are this? No way. Some kind of holy system. With a whole bunch of treasure. Hey, we can climb this! On my way!
A little bit more. There you go.
Good idea.
Oh my god!
Come on, Drake Latino.
Okay, we're good.
A treasure. A scissor. An old ass scissor. Yeah, he's one of my friends. We went through a lot of zombies together. That's that.
This is gonna take that. And that was
This guy clearly failed. Let's do better.
It's a buck.
Okay.
No. Bucket fill. All right, pass it up to me. Put it back in that big wheel thing.
Hay que invitarlo a Katsuki clon. Let's try with this one.
Let's find out. Let's. So you're gonna pull the switch?
No. I hate to try.
Hey, Bill. I think you got it.
Nathan. Poquito español.
Hey, come here. Boost you up.
I'll boost you up.
Okay. I'm guessing we need to get up to that broken bridge. Good guess. Let's look for a way out. No, I think he's probably Canadian. I sure not making this easy, are I imagine it was
when all the bridges and walkways were broken.
I guess we're a couple hundred years late.
There's a low ceiling here. Watch it. Watch my I see some light through here.
That makes sense. We're under a cathedral.
There we go.
Manuscripts.
We have a minute.
Keep me updated.
Yes, ma'am.
Did you hear? They found a whole annexed area under the cathedral.
I did. Have you seen it?
No. Why?
Because there wasn't much left.
My men have been a bit liberal with
the like unwell armed bulls in a china shop.
Yeah, they've made more progress in 2 days than we've made in months.
Progress? I can't analyze rubble.
Okay.
Thank you.
I'll let them know they need to give you a heads up before they do anything interesting.
Or you can tell them to sit tight until I analyze the few clues that haven't been blown up.
No, we can't sit around waiting any longer.
All due respect, I think I have a bit more experience with this sort of thing than you do.
We tried things your way.
Bullshit. You've been wanting to level this place ever since we got here.
No, I wanted to steal that cross long before it ever even made it to that auction. The same auction where I couldn't have my men around to deal with any surprises.
The auction was the cleanest way
but
to get
the boss. But instead of going with my gut, I'll listen to you. And now we have competition.
Well, I didn't think he'd show up.
Or maybe I wanted to draw him out.
Why the hell would I do that?
Because you think you need him. And maybe you do. Point is, I'm done trying to do things the clean way. If the treasure is here, we'll find it. And if not, maybe it's coming over.
Some side chamber because we're the only ones here.
Cuba.
We're definitely getting closer to the cathedral. Gotta say, this is far more sophisticated than I was expecting.
Me too.
Bridge is out. I'll find another way across. Here goes nothing. Good thing you're not heavy in the crate. Okay. We can hook our ropes onto this. That'll work.
Come here. Come on. There you go.
Made it. All right.
What about me? Check out all that machinery. It's going to really make everything that goes into making
any luck? Yeah, give me a sec. Okay, I found something to weigh down the seesaw.
Break Latino. Survive.
Okay. A bit dramatic with the statues. Curious. Why decorate a treasure box? Build elaborate tests.
I'll never get used to this.
Okay, this is it.
Just one more.
Great. I got it.
Please don't
see. Recognize the shape?
It's by the gas car.
Sorry.
It's Kimmy Bay.
Yes, it is.
Scrolling.
All right, bro. See you later.
This was supposed to be it. So where's the goddamn treasure, huh? I mean, Kings Bay, great. But what's next? North Pole? Outer space? Nathan.
Those who prove worthy.
This is the end of the chapter, though.
Avery was recruited. Recruiting for what?
Oh, shit.
You gentlemen are very, very noisy. Guns on the floor. Slowly. Must have known you from last time.
Throwing me out a window didn't do it for you.
Rafe. Rafe, come in.
I'm at the graveyard. And we're here.
I'm looking at them right now.
What? Where are you?
Come back to the cathedral. Follow the holes.
I'm on my way. For God's sake, don't shoot them yet.
Not want to hurry then. King's Bay.
Yeah, but, where in King's Bay? You'll need that cross on it to figure it out, but there's only two people that can tell you how to use it.
Let me guess. You two.
I'm gonna leave it to Rafe. You've been waiting a long time.
Sorry, boys. I'm not here to negotiate. Bring me the crucifix.
It's not a crucifix.
What?
Technically, a crucifix refers to cross the... You know what? Never mind.
Don't touch it!
Drake Latino is dead.
That's my chance.
the one to get out.
Here we go.
Son of a bitch. Thank you.
shit! Just keep heading down until we hit the water!
Madagascar on the floor, so yeah, it's probably there.
This is beginning to smell a whole lot like wild goose, kid.
Look, the treasure was never in Scotland, okay?
Then what was the point of all that, huh? Of the St. Dismas Cross?
It's like I said, I think Avery was recruiting people. The cross was an invitation. The caves were just some sort of initiation.
Oh, so we all passed, huh?
Congrats, Victor. We get eye patches and parrots now.
I don't get it. Why the hell would they go to all that bother just to weed people out?
To protect himself. Look, Avery was the most wanted man in the world at that time. He had to enlist people that he could trust in order to keep their treasure secret.
What do you mean, their treasure?
Just think about this. Thomas Two was a successful pirate in his own right. What would he possibly stand to gain from joining Avery? I think Avery sent out crosses only to the other wealthy pirates like himself. What if they pooled and hid all their treasure together?
That would make the Guns Way all look like chump change.
Exactly.
Oh, holy shit. Okay, so where exactly in Madagascar are we going?
King's Bay. It was an old pirate haven back in Avery's time.
I know it well. It's a big place. Anything more specific?
Well, that map chamber completely caved in, so, you know. What are you laughing about?
The people who survived the caves. The recruits. What's the one thing they would have left with?
There's a volcano on this.
There's a volcano near King's Bay. Which means we need to get a move on.
Thank you.
Hey, Nate.
Hi, honey.
Oh, hi. I've been trying to get a hold of you. Are you okay?
Yeah, of course. What do you mean?
Well, you know, the news.
There's been all that flooding. Maybe going to Malaysia during the monsoon season wasn't such a good idea.
Yeah, right. Right, yeah, it grounded us for sure. You know, had some equipment failure, but, you know, no one's hurt or anything.
Well, as long as you guys are safe. So, are you going to start work tomorrow?
Postponed, actually. Looks like we're going to need maybe another 10 days or so.
Ugh, 10 days? Hey, well, why don't I just go ahead and buy a ticket, then?
You know, you don't have to do that. It's fine. I mean,
you know, these guys always overestimate things. I'm sure it'll be less time than that.
Okay, well, you know, don't rush. Make sure that you're safe.
Oh, I will. Always do. Listen, I'm sorry. I gotta go. Jameson's calling me over.
Okay.
I love you.
Love you, too.
What are the satellites saying, Victor?
Right now, not a goddamn thing. I've lost the signal.
Hey, you know what never loses signal? Paper.
All right, this route right here should take us straight to the volcano. Might get a little bumpy, though.
Let's get the show on the road.
Okay.
All right.